The Crossroads is without a doubt one of the most assorted parcels of land in all of northwestern Alberta. Over 135 acres in total, with approximately 100 acres being highly productive black soil. The property has Bear Creek meandering through its 35 acres of pristine natural area, which make up the southeast quadrant. A switchback in the creek itself serves to carve out a 4-acre secluded park-like area that could double for hole number one at the Masters in Augusta, a perfect place to build a recreational cabin on, only 1/2 mile from the outskirts city of Grand Prairie. The Crossroads offers quick access to Claremont to the east, the Emerson Trail to the north, Highway 2 to the south, and expansive Bear Lake to the west. If you're looking to invest in agricultural land while enjoying the recreational possibilities it offers, the Crossroads is that textbook investment for your family. The Crossroads offers significant surface lease revenue, in addition to annual revenue from leasing out the cultivated acres. The current tenant is prepared to continue renting if a buyer so desires. In addition to diverse rental income, a buyer can expect to realize on the appreciation of the land itself, with farmland in general increasing year over year in the area of 8% per annum in Alberta over the past several years. The Crossroads will be offered for sale by way of online timed auction on CLHbid.com. Register today to keep up to date on this sale and others in your area.